Make no mistake, this is no dress rehearsal. It is the real thing. We are ready for action in the group stage. Don't go anywhere. We'll have all the action for you live next. Hello, everyone. It's a delight to be with you from Stadium Australia here in Sydney. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's match day one in the group stage for these two nations here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. It's France, and they take on Jamaica.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Here's the side France will go with.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And here's how Jamaica will line up.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And now they get the ball rolling. Brown, Primus. Well, she's gliding through. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Gayogo, good visualization and execution. Wonderful chance. Well, that is quite simply a tremendous stop.
Well, you have to praise the goalkeeper there. That is absolutely brilliant. The way she makes the save, you couldn't get any better than that.
Keen to take it short here. Oh, surely. And how about that for a save? Sakina Karshawi. Well, she has no intention of parting with the ball. Real chance. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Kadijatu Gianni. Grasgeoro. Now Gianni. The referee's letting it go. It has to be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Drew Spence. Shaw. Good pass. Just the challenge that was required. Sakina Karshawi. Into the advanced position. And France have possession again. Sandy Toletti. Now can they counter clinically? Really nice ball. And that is defending of the highest order. And a goal kick will be next. Atlanta Primus. And given away. Grasgeoro. A terrific pass. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, let's have another look. It's a wonderful bit of interplay to start the move off, and the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality goal.
So the action is restarted, and it's been a goal-scoring masterclass from France so far. You sense it's a question of how many. Solon. Shaw. Now with Swaby. Havana Solon. Allison Swaby. Carter. Really a very poor ball. It's a good looking ball in behind. Amel Majri. Can they convert? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Taken short. Still trying to make something happen. It's goalkeeping of the highest class.
Well, that should be a goal, really, but what a wonderful save that was. Brilliant from the goalkeeper. She's just saved her team there.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. Not a good pass. Grasgueiro. Great opportunity. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And unable to keep possession. Carter. Now with Swaby. Excellent vision. Oh, she's in with a chance. Oh, right in the nick of time. Disappointing pass. Brown. Primus. They've got it now. What can they do? Could be dangerous. And reading it absolutely superbly. Could be a chance to break here. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Brown. Shaw. And it might be. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Played over. Still not clear. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Possession lost by France. Solon. And tremendous individual skill. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Oh, showing excellent vision. And she simply had to score. But not much defending going on, in all honesty.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Now the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Asseyi has the strength to hang on to it. Not a great pass. Sandy Toletti. Well, they keep passing away. Shot attempted, and just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. Havana Solon. Drew Spence. Primus. An alert intervention. Asei. Gayoro. Careless in possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Jody Brown. Excellent defending. Can they take advantage? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Trudy Carter. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Tierney Wiltshire. Carter. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Matteo. Gayoro. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And strong play here. A good and fair challenge. Matteo. Toletti. And teammates around her. Great opportunity. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And she moves the ball with intent. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Carter. Drew Spence. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Determined defending. Solon. Spence. Carter. Well, under pressure, but that doesn't bother her. A glorious chance. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Grace Gayoro.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Havana Solon. Khadija Shaw. Successfully cut out. Asei. And giving the ball away. Trudy Carter. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Toletti. She has teammates around her. And it might be. Pivotal moment defensively. Could be a chance to break here. Running with the ball confidently. Matteo. Asai. Tremendous ball played through. That is really alert defending just when the situation looked dangerous. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Chance here. And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. Toletti. And still looking for space. And how about that for a save?
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Well, maybe a chance for them now to alleviate the pressure. It's a perfect challenge. Eve Perisset. Asai. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
They're racing away here. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, big opportunity. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Majri. Clara Matteo. Sakina Karshawi. Oh, good vision. Defended well. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Spence. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. Will it be? Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on.
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Kadijatu Jani. Grasse Gayoro. Good move in the making from France. It should be! And that's two for her today. They just can't contain her. And no wonder she's off celebrating.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Shaw. Solon. Khadija Shaw. And moving the ball nicely. Could pull one back here. Oh, right in the nick of time. And tidily played. Offside the decision. Shaw. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Amel Majri. She's made a really good intervention there. Primus. Well, great read there to intercept. Eve Perisset. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Strong play here. Brown. Well, that pass easy on the eye. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Perisset. Elisa de Almeida. Sandy Toletti. Sakina Karshawi. Clara Matteo. Oh, the threat is there. And they could face difficulties here. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Taken short. It might be. And that is defending of the highest order. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And the game begins. Wonderful chance. Well, that is quite simply a tremendous stop.
Well, you have to praise the...
Well, she has no intention of parting with the ball. Real chance. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Grace Gueoro. Now Gianni. It has to be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Grace Gueoro. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. It's goalkeeping of the highest class.
Well, that should be a goal, really, but what a wonderful save that was. Brilliant from the goal.
Wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, showing excellent vision. And she simply had to score. But not much defending going on, in all honesty. Shot attempted. And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. Will it be? Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining. Good move in the making from France. Physically strong and secure on the ball. And that's two for her today. They just can't contain her. And no wonder she's off celebrating. And they could face difficulties here. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Real chance. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Shaw, Spence, Primus, chance here. Jani, good looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot, but nothing comes of it. Khadija Shaw. And the flag raised. Offside it is. A really top-notch piece of defending. Jodie Brown. Promising-looking ball. Efficient play to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to get there. So a throw-in here. Will it be? Well, last-gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Well, the attack peters out, and that means it's goalkeeper's ball. Outrageously skillful, but no damage done. That's the main thing. Shielding the ball superbly. Good physical play. Blackwood. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Time for a change then. Can someone get on the end of this? Now possession lost, intercepted. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. And she's kept it out. Trying to pick out a teammate. Pumps clear. textbook defending inside the box. Matteo. Karshawi. Clara Matteo. Doing well to keep possession. Carter. And France did well to win it back. Well, fine hold-up play here. And strong play here.
It might be. That's a lovely ball.
It is a decent-looking attack here. And still looking for space. Ready to fire. Surely. Well, it was close to the target, but close isn't good enough, really. Drew spins. Shaw. Good strength to keep the ball.
Opportunity!
Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Save. Well, it's great reflexes from the goalkeeper. She had no right to make that save.
Keen to take it short here. Is it going to be? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Trudy Carter. Chayna Matthews. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, she's in here. Big chance it is. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
Goal!
So a half an hour remaining. Brown. Well, a joy to watch. In position here to protect the ball. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A really vital interception. Brown. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. Shaw. They've regained possession. Could be threatening. Brown. On to Matthews. Chayna Matthews. And France with the ball again. She's made a really good intervention there. Well, she's on her game. On she goes in possession. Can she pick the right option? Strong play here.
Mateo.
Asei. And beating her marker. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. And intercepted it.
Mateo. Viviana Sei. Clara Mateo.
They've lost it. It's a perfect challenge. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Oh, good vision. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And the substitution will occur now. Shaw. Can they convert? Oh, remarkable save!
Well, it's great reflexes from the goalkeeper. She had no right to make that save.
And there's the delivery. Taking care of business defensively here. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Defenders need to cover. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Carter. Brilliantly blocked. Now just the tackle that was needed.
Kadijatu Jani
and Majri, and tidily played. Well, under pressure, but that doesn't bother her. Chance here. Oh, it's goalkeeping at its finest.
Absolutely right. That is a wonderful save. Top class stuff from the keeper.
Keen to take it short here. Can she put it away? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. 20 minutes to go in this one. Well, it was caught nicely enough, but the fact of the matter is it wasn't on target. Fruitful looking attack. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. She's made a really important challenge. Havana Solon. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Alisson Swaby. Trudy Carter. There to take it away. Asseyi. Gayoro. Dali. A good looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Good physical play. The danger not over. So now a corner. Elects to go short. Havana Solon. A really effective shielding under pressure. Matthews. Into the advanced position. Timely intervention. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Good strength to keep the ball. Wiltshire. Carter. Getting in there to intercept. Dali. Extremely sloppy in possession. Chayna Matthews. On to Matthews. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Shielding the ball superbly. Khadija Shaw. Carter. And so it will be a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately, making sure nothing untoward happened. Textbook defending inside the box. In position here to protect the ball. Now can they counter clinically? A glorious chance. Still alive. Well, a fantastic counter-attack as they move through the gears, but not a brilliant end product.
Well, everything looked good until the finish, but that shows how dangerous they are on the break.
And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Really nice ball. And the ruling is offside here. And strong play here. And they need to get tighter. Oh, fine hold-up play here. And a no-nonsense clearance. Oh, surely. And that is defending of the highest order. bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Dali. Matteo.
And possession given away. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play.
Spence.
Jody Brown. Is it going to be? Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
Kadijatu Jani.
Cleared away.
Drew Spence.
Doing well to keep possession. Struggling to keep the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. They're using her considerable strength to shield the ball. No-nonsense clearance. Moving forward effectively. And a throw-in here for France. Well, under pressure, but that doesn't bother her.
And she finds the back of the net. Right place, right time, and delivering for her team.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Blackwood. Well, very effective play in possession.
Is this the moment? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Is it going to be? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Kadijatu Jani. Deland.
Can she find the right pass? But timely defending when it mattered. Solon. Counter-attacking, very much an option.
And in with a real chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
Karshawi.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. shielding the ball superbly. And in the perfect position to read it. And they need to get tighter.
Chance to finish. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Now a decent position. Oh, in with a chance. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance.
There to win it back. Denisha Blackwood.
Oh, surely. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Clara Matteo. Holding us up, waiting for support. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own.
Oh, a vital interception. And the counter-attack is on, options available.
And very adept at holding the ball up in this manner. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
And the final whistle has sounded. A victory here for France. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Gasgeiro. Now Gianni.
It has to be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Gasgeiro.
And now waiting to pounce. And a goal. They're running riot here. Almost out of sight.
Oh, showing excellent vision.
And she simply had to score, but not much defending going on in all honesty. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. Will it be? Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining.
Good move in the making from France. Physically strong and secure on the ball.
And that's two for her today. They just can't contain her. And no wonder she's off celebrating.
Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support.
Real chance. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of...
Oh, she's in here.
Big chance it is. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Save.
Well, it's great reflexes from the goalkeeper. She had no right to make that save.
Will it be? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, under pressure, but that doesn't bother her.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings?
Denisha Blackwood.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings?